The title of this poem is The Silliest Teacher in School. Our teacher gave attention to the fountains in the hall. She handed extra homework to the artwork on the wall. We saw her point a finger at the banner and a sign. She said their bad behavior was completely out of line. The principal approached her and said, "What is all this fuss? I heard you try to punch her on the tires on the bus. It made all the teachers angry by disrupting their classes. So if you want to keep this job, you have to wear your glasses."